Oh boy. Hello?
Yeah, hi.
Yes.
Yeah, I found the reference.
Yeah, no problem. My friend, I answered you already. I answered you about that. I don't know if you were listening. Go back in the video and you will see I answered you.
All right.
All right. Anything else, my friend? What do you think about your prophet as Muhammad? What do you think about him?
I think it's great.
You think it's great? What is great about Muhammad?
His prophecies.
Like what? Give me one.
Like about the end times.
Really? Like what? Muhammad, he prophesied about the end time? Okay. Let me show you one of his prophecy. Is it true that your prophet, he said that the Roman, they will be the major population of the world?
The Romans means European.
The Roman is the European. Since when?
That's just another word.
Okay. But my friend, the European number is really not increasing, is decreasing. So even that is a lie. And the Roman are not the European, because the Roman are the Roman. The Roman are the Roman. Not all the European are Roman. That is not smart of you to say. So how your prophet, how your prophet says that the Roman, they will be the majority of mankind?
Yeah, he means by that that most people would be Europeans.
Most of people in the world will become European?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay. You see, my friend, you are not being honest. And I don't respect that, because nobody agree with you, because the Roman are people who they are Roman, and European are not Roman. Same time to say that all the world became European, that is very stupid of you to say. And you have to agree.
Back then, they
do you really believe that the Roman they became the majority of mankind?
Yes.
How that will happen? What happened to the Chinese? What happened to the Asian? What happened to African? What happened?
I guess they became Asian.
Roman, they became Asian.
So the Chinese and stuff like that.
Oh, the Roman, they will become Chinese.
No, Asian.
What do you mean?
But Muhammad said that in the end times, the majority of the people would be Europeans. The Roman is just another word for
no, don't lie. Your Quran even speak about the Roman. The Roman is the one who fought with the Persian, and those are the Roman. There's no other Roman. This is why okay, so now here we go. We have a hadith in front of your you're a prophet saying that the Roman would be the majority amongst the people. You're a prophet. He gave a very false prophecy, and he says that in the last hour, the last hour would not come, they will come when the Roman would be from the majority among the people. So the number one population in the world would be Roman. And this is a clear proof that Muhammad is a false prophet, my friend.
Okay, how?
What do you mean how? The Roman, there's no Roman no more, it's gone. Where is the Roman?
He's not talking about the Roman Empire.
He's speaking about the Roman, my friend. It says a room. A room is only the Roman. There's no other one. Roman is an ethnic group. It's not just any name. The Roman is the Roman. Don't tell me. Okay. Same time. You are fabricating, saying the European. Why your prophet don't say European?
Because in fact, and they don't use the word European. It didn't.
No, the word Europe exists. The word Europe is Aramaic word. It's not even Arabic. It's not even Latin. The word Europe is Aramaic. The word Africa is Aramaic. The Aramaic is the one who named it Europe. So this is a fabrication. So why he said the Roman, they will be the majority of mankind?
Can you show me reference that they used the word Roman, that they used the word European back then?
It's called Europe. It's called Europe. They don't call them European because there's nothing called European. European is Europe is the continent. There's nothing called European. Europe is the same as Africa. Africa is the continent. So there is many ethnic inside that. Now we say African to speak about who from which territory or continent, but there is a state, there is ethnic, and there is language. So the Roman, they speak the Roman language. The Roman, they are Roman people. And Muhammad is speaking about the Roman who they were fighting with the Persian. When we say the Persian, what we mean?
Iran people.
Okay. When we say the Roman, what we mean? The Roman. The people of Rome. Where is Rome located? Where is Rome located right now? I will help you. Rome is located in Brazil.
Oh.
No?
Yes. Yes.
Yes, I agree. Guys, Rome is exist in Brazil. Well, I'm so glad that you are very educated, and I learned a lot from you, my friend. Thank you for calling me. All right? Take care. Rome is in Brazil. He agree. I mean, that's it. Look, you cannot debate with Muslims. They are super smart. They are genius. They have a very high knowledge. They are a very high IQ. And you can